Houston basketball sensation Roland Jones at the Drew League, and I caught up with him.
I'm a point guard in the recreation. I'm a little big now, but I'm a point guard. And it's a great thing because the fans are the best in the world. I mean, the NBA's fans can't even compare.
Give me an example when you say the fans in Europe. Like, what is it?
I'm just going to say, like, I'm going to give you one team. I'm going to give you two teams. I'm going to say the best fans I've seen in my life would be Panathinaikos and Partizan. These people are on their feet 24-7. They have the flares. They're saying the songs, the chants, the coins, the high pennies. They have all that. But Maccabi's fans are great, too. With the women's side, my wife, she won two EuroLeague titles as well. So she won one EuroLeague title with a team in Russia, Ekaterinburg, and she won another EuroLeague title with a team from the Czech Republic called Brno.
What does it take for someone to make it in basketball?
I think the first thing that I try to teach the kids or any athlete is to be patient with yourself. You know, because you're going to make mistakes. There's going to be good days, bad days, wins and losses. But through it all, don't get too high over a win or too low over a loss. You know, so be patient with yourself. And stay in the lab. The lab is the court right there.
What do you like to be married to a basketball star? I mean, she went to the Olympics.
That's true. Two gold medals.
And for anyone who comes to a Sparks game, the first time you come, you're going to get hooked. Because you're going to see a great brand of basketball. The women, we may not play above the rim, but it's very fundamentally sound.
Man, it was a great thing to be in Beijing with the U.S. men and women's team. So, man, it's just a truly blessing. Like, she's a phenomenal player and also a great person and a great wife.
Were you involved in that trip? Did you go?
Yeah, of course. You know what's crazy? The men and the women's team stayed together. So we had catered everything. We have chefs in. So the food was phenomenal.
What was the best moment with the men's team?
Actually playing cards with Dwight Howard, Jason Kidd, Chris Paul, and LeBron James. They're paying for thousands of dollars. They just let me sit in. But yeah, it was a great thing. It was a great thing. Yeah.
Who's the best player?
Card player. I'd say Jason Kidd.
Yeah, he can keep it
phenomenal. Yeah. Natural. He's a natural. If I'm asked, what are you doing this for?
Europe is a Bushido basketball. If you go to LA, they chop your head.
Oh, he's in. You're not going to get any calls.
No,
you're not gonna get any
no
calls.
Call, no foul.
No, not at all. Not at all.
But in NBA, you can't even do a head check.
No, they've taken away the passion of the game. Like, you can't even, like, the NBA is physical. No babies allowed. Man, with the new rules, it's too finesse now. Everything's finesse.
You've seen so many guys from Europe make it to the NBA, make it back. What does it take to make it from your experience?
I think, guys, I'm not a big fan of the D-League. And I really think if you can make some money and play and see the world, I just think it takes going over, working on your craft. If you work yourself into any system, you'll be fine.
So there you have it, basketball sensation Roland Jones. Look out for him in Europe. From the Drew League in Watts, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.